Welcome back! And I haven't died yet, because I was quick enough with the record button. Alright, let's see here. I had to be awfully quick about that save state back there, because, well, to be quite honest, well, it might kill me. Well, okay. Boink, boing, boing. No blocks. Huh. I guess they're not that despicable with their only placed as they were there. Not in these huge boxes where you have to squeeze in between. That is just abysmal to do with them. Ouch! Why did you do that? Why are you doing that? Stop it! Huh. Then again, I should have been sliding to protect myself. Because as we know, sliding will protect you from any and all enemy contact. As long as they're not undead or, fire. Okay, so down here too. Wow, I'm getting so much of my health back and not taking another hit. Okay, so down is a very bad plan, so I must go up. I swear, I'm doing so much up and downing here. Alright, next section! And boo circles, and invisible shell. Why is my shell invisible? Ouch! No! No, not one of these! I hate those! Way to prolong the game even more! Artificially! Alright, let's see here. Oh, now my shell is visible. Oh. Now it's not, because it fell off the screen. But that's perfectly understandable. Alright, let's see here. Boing! Oh, we're gonna have those ooze thingies coming back again, eh? I seriously have no idea what to make of them. Are they that splatter matter stuff from that one galaxy in Mario, or what? Okay, right around here, I'd assume. I assume I'm coming up on that spot where I died. There it is. Why did you turn invisible for like half a second? And why is there that buzzing noise? It's getting old. Alright, let's see here. Up here. Ouch, that was a very bad idea. As you know, you cannot slide into the undead. It's very painful. Okay, so after that... Up? We're going up? And there's an arrow that's pointing up? There's no other direction to go but up, but it feels the need to give us an up arrow anyway? Why not? I'm not complaining. Gave me life. Okay, let's see here. Lots of upping. Not a lot of challenge. What the heck? Did you use up all of your challenge on the early levels, or what? Okay, so running up here. Jump! Okay. So obviously Yoshi's learned how to not bounce around like a rabbit on those triangle blocks and has finally learned to run up them. I don't know why, but, whatever. Okay, lots of up. What is this? The escape from Brinstar and Metroid? Okay, a couple of mushrooms. Does that mean there's more level? Why, of course there's more level! Why wouldn't there be more level? End! Alright, let's see here. Up this vine. Oh, I'm stuck here anyway. Okay, so... This isn't hard yet. Woo! Ouch! Okay, that hurt. Okay, so I'm supposing... Jump! Okay. Gonna break some level. Oh, yeah! I'm gonna do it again! Ooh, ooh. Oh yeah, level breaking's fun. Okay, so down this pipe. I come out here. Seriously, give me an opportunity to break a level and I'll totally do it. I don't care if people get peeved that I don't show off all of the level or something like that. It's just how I roll. If there's something wrong with a level that makes it far too easy, then I will use it. Because it's your fault for not thinking about it in the first place. Alright, so... jump! What?! Oh, that's just sleazy. Okay, back here. What in the world would I ever... why in the world would I ever have the Switch Palace done? Ever. Why are there Switch Palace blocks trying to trick me into thinking there are some? Whatever. Anyway, we're still in Metal Man's stage. And I gotta keep jumping over all these saws. I suppose I could just do this. Except now. Where I'm totally, totally paranoid about ones that are coming from below that never came. Alright, so... see, we have ourselves having fun with all these block placements. Would have been funnier to see earlier, though. Okay, I'd assume we're reaching the end here. That background is hurting my eyes, with its not moving. I wish I could recognize this theme. I totally know it's Toho. It's gotta be. Oh yeah, totally. Rumia? I don't know. Oh, so you can kill these little- oh. Crap. Alright, back to this freaking jump. Okay, now that no, it was that guy that killed me last time. No, it was a little sparky. Ah, I need to get my story straight. Okay, so... gotta be a little sneaky here. Especially around that. Whoa, that was close. I almost ate Mace in the back of the head. Okay, let's see here. Ooh, you're slidey. Huh! So you can kill grinders by sliding. That's really nice to know, actually. That'll remind people to quit putting grinders on those slides. I seriously had no idea you could kill a grinder that way. See? See how much easier he is to bypass? Or it. There I go giving inanimate objects the wrong descriptor for it. Okay. Okay, so you're just gonna be a total butt about this, aren't you? Okay. Well, two can play at that game. Alright, let's see here. Mace. Koopa, whose home I should have used for a shield. Why did that not hurt the Koopa? Why did it hurt me? Mushroom! Okay, let's see here. I seriously hope I'm nearing the end here soon. I see another pipe. Oh, and I'm hearing no longer Toho music, but I'm hearing Yoshi's Island. And I'm out of the caves! Yay! Wow, what was that buzz all about? Whatever. Good to see you out of there, but your story is far from over. Like heck it is. Like heck it is, and why is Yoshi not moving? Why is Yoshi all screwed up? Why? Well, I've finally come to the end of this thing. It was really, really short. It was not easy. And, I have to be quite honest here, this would be quite the challenge to say, hey, your NES game's this bad in, on the padding of, on the padding here. Because this one would totally beat out any game when it comes to trying to pad it out with difficulty. There's one thing I must do after the end of the recording of this fact. There is one thing that must be done. I had said earlier that I would bring vengeance upon Mario and Cherno, and well, I'm going to do just that.
The